Open up the grave so far from home. And every man's an enemy so far from home. This little chance of leave so far from home. No pretty wife to comfort me. Pity us for soldiers, because enough to grieve. As I walked out one wizard's morning early, a chill hung in the valley. I'd no cause to tarry long. The cheery birds were silent. I felt the mist around me and heard the sound of voices raised in mournful marching song. So far from home, and every man's an enemy, so far from home. With little chance of leave, so far from home. No pretty wife to comfort me. Pity us, poor soldiers, we've cause enough to grieve. And as I stood, a horse and armored rider came riding at the vanguard of a line of trudging men. Bright feathers in their helmets, their faces dark and cloudy. Never saw a sadder sight than passed before me then. So far from home, and every man's an enemy, so far from home. With little chance of leave, so far from home. No pretty wife to comfort me. Pity us, poor soldiers, we've cause enough to grieve. No sound there came from horse's hoof and bridle. No sound from the armor or the weapons that they wore. Only their voices raised up in singing broke the eerie silence as they marched across the moor. So far from home, and every man's an enemy, so far from home. This little chance of leave, so far from home. No pretty wife could comfort me. Pity us, poor soldiers, we cause enough to grieve. So far from home, and every man's an enemy, so far from home. No chance of we so far from home. No free life to comfort me. Pity us, poor soldiers, we've caused enough to leave.